In this video, we'll see how we can download and install Google Chrome old version. First of all, we'll check what is the current Google Chrome version available. This is my latest Google Chrome browser. To check versions, I will just click on these three dots, then Help, then About Google Chrome. Here we see I'm using 69.0, and 69.0 is the latest Google Chrome version. Now we'll download and install Google Chrome old version. To download and install Google Chrome old version, we just need to go to this website. I provided the link in description section, so you can simply copy the link and browse the webpage. Here we can see these are the Google Chrome 32-bit versions provided with releasing dates and version numbers, and these are the Windows 64-bit versions. Here are Linux versions and also one 32-bit dev version. And these are Mac versions. To download an older version, we just need to click on this version number. Let's say I want to download 58 version, so I'll click on this link. Now download is started. I already downloaded it, so I'll just cancel the download. Okay, here you can see the downloaded file. Now we'll extract it. These Google Chrome versions are actually, let's say, modified versions, almost like portable versions. So you don't need to install. You can simply extract and start using Google Chrome from .exe file. Well, before starting Google Chrome old version, we need to close latest version and then uninstall it from Windows. Otherwise, the newer version will conflict with older version. To uninstall Google Chrome, we need to open Control Panel, then uninstall a program. Then from here, we'll right click on the Google Chrome and click uninstall. Make sure you are putting tick mark to delete browsing data. Okay, installation is completed. Now we need to delete some files of the installed newer version. Otherwise, whenever we'll start previous version, we'll see error message. Therefore, we need to go to C drive. In my case, my OS is installed on C drive, so I'm going to C drive. In your case, your OS can be installed on another drive. Just go to the drive wherever your OS is installed. Then program files x86 folder. We need to delete this Google folder. Then we'll go to user Rafi. In my case, my current user account name is Rafi. That's why I will click on Rafi. You just need to click on your user account name folder. Then click on AppData folder. AppData folder is usually a hidden folder, so you need to make sure your Windows settings is changed to show the hidden folders. Okay, let's open AppData folder. Then local. Then we need to delete this Google folder from here. Okay, done. I provided you the link to Google folders in description section, also in the pinned comment. Now we can start our old Google Chrome version. We'll open our extracted folder, then simply double click on the shortcut. Google Chrome old version is started. Click on three dots, then Help, then About Google Chrome. And we see the version is 58.0, and updating to the newer version is automatically disabled. It means Google Chrome old version will not be updated to newer version automatically. If you download older version of Google Chrome from another website than the website I showed you here, you might face this kind of problem. I mean, you will install old version of Google Chrome, and after installation, the old version will point it to latest version. So I recommend you to use the website I showed you here. Thanks for watching my video. Take care. Peace.